Cadillac for 1959. None will deny that here is true motoring majesty by Cadillac, a family of motor cars without peer. The creators of the Cadillac motor car face a challenge unique in motordom to produce each year a car that surpasses any previous achievement in Cadillac's own brilliant history, while retaining the unmistakable hallmark of motordom's most renowned family of fine cars. A fine example of the effort required to meet this challenge is the styling development of the car. Months are consumed in the search for that elusive styling theme with the brilliant freshness, the regal elegance, and the exciting grace each such feature must have to be deserving of the name Cadillac. The skillfully styled horizontal lines of the front area carry the eye in natural sequence to the side of the car, where further beautifully conceived lines of chrome sweep rearward to join the graceful upward flow of the fins. Outstanding to the knowing eye is the design of the 1959 chrome moldings that taper to a delicate and thread-like thinness in a typical example of superior Fleetwood craftsmanship. Regal styling deserves regal dress, and never have the color choices for a new Cadillac been more breathtaking. From an almost infinite number of color selections come brilliant hues of new and varied splendor for 1959. All are acrylic paints with tough plastic, adding long, long life to these arresting colors. Artful painting simulates the rich, shimmering luster so characteristic of Cadillac's luxurious Fleetwood coachcraft. View now the proud result of all this dedicated enterprise. By appointment to the world's most discriminating motorists, Cadillac for 1959.